Selangor has been given 2 weeks by MCA to revise controversial provisions deemed restrictive to non-Muslim places of worship. Selangor MCA Secretary Datuk Ng Chok Sin said if nothing is done to amend or rectify the guidelines, the party will seek a judicial review of the controversial clauses. MCA objected to clauses in the Selangor Manual Guideline and State Planning Standard, which did not allow non-Muslim places of worship to be built within 50 metres of a Muslim's home. Other provisions deemed unconstitutional were the need to seek permission from residents within a 200-metre radius if building a new non-Muslim place of worship, and a requirement for the structure to be lower than the nearest mosque. They were also concerned with the provision prohibiting non-Muslim places of worship from being built in a commercial area. They said the provisions promoted ill-feeling, polarisation and segregation among the people. Ng lambasted Selangor senior exco member Datuk Teng Chang Khim for failing to ensure that the restrictive clauses in the guidelines were revoked or amended. On Monday, Teng said he had failed to check if the restrictive clauses had been removed or amended and apologised to the people of Selangor for his oversight. Pledging that amendments would be made, he said he was prepared to resign over the blunder.